Wingardium Leviosa.
Copyright infringement.
Hello everybody, I'm Josh James.
TM.
I am JTK, known as Plarby.
I'm the original outlaw, Chris Helix.
And you're watching oWoFan19
and a half.
On YouTube.
Professionals. Totally.
No.
And if I pull his shirt like this, you can see his nipples.
What about you? No, good.
He looks like a pregnant chick.
This is why chickens don't have nipples.
Turn into an episode here, but somewhere.
Ladies and gentlemen, also making his return on the show is JT.
Squeeze, squeeze.
Hi. How you been doing, JT?
Hi.
Stop doing breathing.
Okay,
babe. Oh, stop it. No!
Let's get stupefied. Okay, so what we were trying to do here is that we were going to do the Disney song challenge.
Did
we
do?
Ow!
Why do you keep hitting people?
He's an abuser.
Do you even have a list of movies?
No, you gotta think of the songs and we gotta figure out.
I'm so ready.
Yes!
Yes, everybody, this is Joshua James.
Oh my god, yes.
And what we're here to do is that I saw this on Markiplier. By the way, go subscribe to Markiplier.
Go subscribe to Markiplier.
And he did a Disney song challenge with I don't know.
Some dude with a face.
Yeah.
And hair and glasses.
So we're going to do our own Disney challenge.
Yes.
Let's get ready.
Number one.
Okay, first off the rules. You slap your knee if you got it.
I'm not slapping nobody's knee.
Slap Josh's balls.
No.
Slap your own knee.
And, why don't you just raise your hand?
And I think we're going to do how about 12 songs? 12 songs?
I have a list of 50.
Okay, we do
movies or songs?
Movies with their songs.
Oh, for Shizzle and Angel. All
right, let's do it.
Must be this black.
Okay, number one.
Pinocchio.
Geppetto, Geppetto.
Wish upon
yes.
A star. Fuck yourself.
Alright, here's an easy one. Beauty and the Beast.
Cause
be
it's
my guest,
be my guest, be my guest, be my guest, be my guest. I got one,
I, really
I got one point, but
who got that one?
You did.
I did?
Yeah.
For sure. 2 points.
Alright, Song of the South.
What?
Song of the South. The animated award-winning... 40...
Sorry, racist?
You guys are regionalists.
I don't know. I never heard that. I never heard that movie before.
Never heard of it.
Never heard of it.
Never heard of it? Okay.
No. Never heard of it.
How about Mary Poppins?
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
We got that one, Marcy.
I don't know. It's not the song that's listed on here.
I do.
I don't know where it happens.
That is a song, because Superfab is...
What if, Lady and the Tramp.
No, it's gotta be one
Lady
person.
Lady and the Tramp?
Oh, what a beautiful night! Something, amore!
I never see Mary Poppins, so I lose that one.
I got that one, because...
It's called Dumbo.
We are Siamese,
Dumbo?
If you please.
Dumbo, The Pink Elephant song, huh?
That doesn't count.
I don't know the song that they have.
Years or I don't know.
All right, what about Little Mermaid?
Little Mermaid. Oh, under the sea.
Tarzan. Tarzan.
There were songs in Tarzan.
Yes, there was.
But I'm not even gonna try. I have no idea.
I know it's Phil Collins.
Yeah.
I know it's Phil Collins. I have the album.
It's either Backstreet Boys or NSYNC.
No, it's Nash.
Yes, it is. They do too sing with him. Oh no, that's Nash. It's the other one. It's the one where the monkeys banging on all the stuff from the camp.
I know Phil Collins.
He did another one too. It's something about heart.
Listen to your heart.
I know it.
I'm joking.
I remember.
There's a bird out there. Fuck you, bird.
It's funny. I listen to Phil Collins and I have no idea. I was gonna start naming Phil Collins songs off or something. Songs.
Curses! I don't remember the song. I give up.
Next. You'll be in my heart.
You'll be in my heart. Yes, you.
All right. If you do not get this one, I will shoot all three of you.
I'll give
it
to him.
Toy Story.
You Amazing. Got a friend in me.
JT, Josh, got that and JT. No.
Cinderella.
Cinderella.
That's one of them.
What a lovely family.
Wait, what?
That counts.
Yeah, that was one of them. Yeah. That was the fat mouse.
Yeah.
Cinderella.
All right, what about Lion King? What's another one?
Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna
Matata. Snow worries.
Snow White.
Fuck if I know.
Hi-ho.
Hi-ho.
I am a dwarf and the tea king. Hi-ho.
Hi-ho.
We call it
ho. That was out where she's dancing with the rabbit. It said, "My prince will come." It's called My Prince. All right, what about Aladdin?
A brand new place I never knew.
He's actually singing the one that's on the list.
Yes. JG
wins.
Points all right, Toy Story 2.
You got another
No, that's Toy Story 1.
Yes.
You got another
baby.
Oh, wait, there's another song different.
I don't
than
know.
Toy Story 2. I remember that, but never mind.
Skip that one.
101 Dalmatians.
What?
Cruella de Vil.
Oh, Jesus.
Cruella de Vil.
I can't believe I forgot that. That was definitely Josh.
Jungle Book. The song they're singing. Oh. What's the name
it's
of
bare
it?
Bare necessities. The simple bare necessities.
No, the other one that the boy sings.
I don't know.
Is it when he's with King Louis?
Yeah.
Ooby-doo, I wanna be like
yep.
you.
Yeah.
How about that's the time record? You name a second song you're selling.
What about Sleeping Beauty?
There's songs in that
album.
No.
Yeah.
I really don't know it. I've seen Sleeping Beauty once.
Let it go.
No. Sleeping Beauty.
What about Monster Inc?
There was a song in there?
Hold on. Give me a second.
It's the one the little green Mike sings.
I want to be like Mike.
No,
She's out of my head.
Is that it?
No.
Out of my hands?
No.
Damn it.
I know you. I like your Facebook post last night.
Anyway. I don't know. I don't remember.
Okay, what about Oliver and Company?
Whoa.
Why should I wear it?
Yeah.
Why should I hey.
Jesus fucking Disney nerd, man.
No.
Hey, the Fox and Hound.
Oh. What does the fox say?
Best friend like me.
Kind of.
I know the site. I know
the hound dog.
That's
a wow wow. Yo, yippee-a.
Hound dogs ain't got shit to say.
I don't know.
What about Hercules?
Hercules. No.
That was actually part of.
From Zero to Hero!
Oh, yeah.
Zero to
Hero!
Alright, what about Peter Pan?
Yo ho!
Peter Pan, that's the second
one. That song's on there!
Red Man. Red.
I don't know.
That's a song.
Yeah, Red Man Red.
It's when they were the natives.
The Indians.
The red people. They're not tan like this guy. They're red.
Okay, you know what? I have one for you, too. Go get me your phone.
Uh-oh.
We're going to do a musical one. You don't count because you know every single song on your freaking phone.
No. Oh, no.
My phone?
Yes.
Uh-oh. Here.
Hey, oWoFan19 fans, this is Dave Austin, one half of the oWoFan19 Tag Team Champions. Just 1 month away before Josh and Chris and JT make up to meet the rest of the clique of the oWoFan19. The date had changed. It was supposed to be August 16th. It's now August 23rd, Saturday. So hopefully, you'll have nice sunny weather up here for them. Be up on the 22nd, heading back down to Corvallis, Oregon, or Portland, Oregon, 24th. So the whole clique up here is quite excited. Still do not know what the card is actually. ECCW at this present time has a show on tonight. So most likely we'll have a further updates of when and if the card will be going up to that point. As for t-shirt wise, we basically sold out. Thanks to the people that have responded. I know there's been talk about doing some more, and I might be thinking of doing some magnets. Maybe put some magnets on my car. That'd be awesome. So a lot of activity in ECCW up here. They've got Brawl at the Ballroom Brawl, and that was successful last year. They had about over 1,000 people. They're going to be having that again in July, and then the event that I had just spoke about, August 23rd, at the RCC, the Russian Community Center. You've probably seen a picture of me with the ECCW sign saying 8 o'clock tonight, ECCW. So, and they've got some new t-shirts out now, muscle shirts for us and the girls and all that stuff. So, we'll be purchasing them very soon. So, until then, the rest of the clique comes up here.
Saturday, August 23rd, be there at ECCW. We will be. I'm dead because Josh farted.
That they know him, but fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connected.